Well, today in Charleroi, a lucky lotto winner is celebrating a big jackpot. Michael Mateus got the big check from the PA lottery for his $1 million prize. He says it took him 2 days to realize he had won the cash five with quick cash drawing. The 70-year-old says he plans to pay some bills and spend even more time enjoying his favorite hobby, which he says is golf.